Hello my YouTube family, Josiah here. Welcome back to some more Dark Souls 2. My character gives the wave. I see that guy back there fencing at the bonfire. So I play a little bit again off camera, just kind of exploring, figure out what I want to do next and where I need to go. You guys didn't miss anything though this time, so there's not really anything to catch up on. I did pay this lady to turn this, but I didn't even go over there and pick up the item. So we're gonna go do this together. We're gonna grab this item. After we bring back the miracle teacher from killing the dragon rider, she stands right here, and you can compare 2,000 souls, and she'll rotate the passage. And that's what I did. I haven't even gone through here yet. I don't know what this item is. Rogue water. That's skeptic spice. Oh, this restores HP and spell uses. All right. I mean, that sounds interesting. I don't really care about the spell uses part though. Haven't even been in here. What is this? Is this an area? Or is this just like a treasure? I'm not certain. Oh man, this ledge is getting real small. This looks like just a treasure area, I'm hoping. Maybe not though. It's a cave leading somewhere now. What do we have here?
I don't know who you are. Believe me, B. The frailty of the weak disrupts.
Okay.
Believe me, and I'm interested in one thing, dog. Believe me, I'm
okay, this is like the dark magic teacher. Huntsman's Copse. Fine work. I guess we might as well light this, right? We didn't finish the area we were at, which is the Lost Bastille. We're gonna return there. I think there's another boss. Sorcery. I wonder what requirements I need for all these teachers that they want to teach me. Like, the Blue Order or whatever the name is doesn't want me to be in them or join them. Also, I have the Ring of Whispers equipped, and I can't figure it out. Don't give me spoilers. I'll try and figure it out over time. I'm gonna unequip it for now, though. It's not terribly useful. Do we want more souls or do we want Ring of Blades? We'll run the Ring of Blades for now. I'm just gonna explore a little bit, not too much. What is that? A butterfly. Where am I? Hi. I imagine you're gonna stand up and attack me, right? You're not? I guess not. Is this place? See items and stuff over there. We'll run around a little bit more. I'm probably gonna go back and finish the other area though. If I can, not to be presumptuous. Yeah, we'll go back. We'll homeward bone. So we're gonna go finish the Lost Bastille. I think we were right at the end, actually. There was a fog gate that I didn't go into, and I think that was about it. Tower apart, servants. I think the servants' quarters is where we last were. All right, so back to the servants' quarters. We'll do the whatever area that was in a moment. Or maybe next episode, depends on how long this is gonna take me. Probably not too long, considering what I had said earlier, that I feel I had mostly completed it. I don't remember which way we were going. Probably down here. This place is so dark. Oh, hey, a lockstone. Actually, I don't think I've been down here. I'll take the dog out. After we miss him. Yeah, we haven't been down here, wow. But I've been to this bonfire. Large club. Hey, that makes a return. Not a mimic. I don't know if these can be mimics. I still don't know how mimics work exactly. I haven't even seen one. Priest chime. Alright. It's a catalyst, I think. We do have one lockstone. I think... I don't remember where I got it from, but I've gotten my third one. Alright. So break these barrels while we wait. Okay, I gotta hit it. Belfry Luna. It's like a church tower, right? A little dwarf, or a small person. Slice it to bits. Is he actually gonna attack me if I go over there? You wished for the prince. I guess. I'm a bellkeeper now. Bellkeeper seal. When the bell is in trouble, slice them to shreds. Whoever they are, whoever did it, slice them to pieces. This guy's insane. Oh wow, is this all the people that they've supposedly killed? What'd he give me? Automatically summoned to the world of an invader of the Bellkeeper's domain. I got invaded. Oh, wait, what? I'm in the Covenant. Are you kidding me? It's probably like some level 400 guy, too. Sad as that is. Hi. Supposed to be in this covenant, man. What does this guy want? I want to leave. What happens if I leave? Oh god, I shouldn't have done that. How did he get summoned here? He's got pyromancy and everything. What am I hitting? I did a lot of damage to him, at least. Are they seriously gonna fight me together? I'm not ready for PvP, man. Your friend doesn't want to help you. Come over here. I didn't mean to hit him. Saw PvP is happening right now. I don't know what level that guy is. I was just trying to finish him off. He's gonna bow. He waited for me to end the fight, but he didn't want me to heal? I'm not sure. I don't know how PvP. I mean, I'm so out of the loop as far as PvP is concerned. I beat one guy, but he was like naked. But he got all kinds of magic and pyromancy. I don't know why I got invaded. I was in the Covenant. I accidentally hit the dude, but that was after. I just wanted to go up there and lick whatever was up there. It's taking me forever to respawn. Poison stone. You can imbue weapons with poison? Provide poison reduction to shields. That's cool. Well, I mean, that wasn't really fun. Like I said, at least I beat one guy, so that felt okay, but I figured that I was fine to come over here. I hear the dog. He needs to leave me alone. Come on, doggy. There's a train going by my house, so if you hear that, that's what that is. I need to wear the ring to go up here without getting messed with? I don't know. I just wanted to explore this area. But yeah, there's a train going by, so if you hear that low rumbling, that's what that is. Why can't I come in here if I'm in the Covenant? Where'd that guy go? Little dude just disappeared. Alright. I just want the items. I want the items, man. Give me your items. Is this a boss? What is this? How do you do so much damage to me? He pulled out a bow. That's a fog gate, but it's also a real gate. Oh, please. Okay. Oh, I forgot you can hold B to go up faster. That's my bad. They're doing so much damage. You can't take double chugs. Do I have to fight them? Like, are they not gonna, even if I'm in this covenant, are they not gonna stop attacking me, or do I need to be wearing the ring? Try putting the ring on. Nope, they don't care. I don't understand. This is confusing. That's weird that it's like a covenant area and I get attacked while I'm in that covenant. That's the only reason I joined, because I figured it would let me go through there. I guess I just gotta kill them. What were we wearing? Evil Eye. We'll go ahead and use an effigy because we have six. If we get down to like three, I'll have to be more careful with them, but for now we're fine. Alright, I guess we're just gonna kill the dudes. I was trying to be careful because I didn't want to break my covenant. That gets you in a different kind of trouble. At least it used to. Oh, now I'm human, I can be invaded, right? Dang it. Maybe I shouldn't have actually revived. I don't think you can go in there if there's even a reason to. Alright, little dude. Gosh, he had a lot of health. About 800, I think. We'll just take him out. That's what they seem to want me to do. I rang the bell. I was gonna say I ringed the bell. Yeah, that's English. Did that open that fog gate? Oh, it did. Is this a boss then? There was another path we had taken that I think led to a boss as well. Alright, three hits is good. I guess we'll just go in here. Oh, hey! No way! That's awesome. This is a throwback to Dark Souls 1, just like Ornstein. They got an interesting weapon there, though. Oh, man. The two at once right at the start isn't how it worked in Dark Souls 1, though. Frick. I think I took more damage than I'm going to end up healing. Okay, they share the HP. I thought I just got knocked off. That don't seem too hard. Oh, actually, that was a lot of damage. I didn't actually take a big chunk off the HP bar. But again, it's probably because... I wonder if you can break their tails like you could in the last one. The weapons you got from the tails in the last one actually weren't that great. So I'm not overly interested. Oh, really? Three of them now? They're pretty slow, though. See if you can take this guy out. Got one. Now the HP is still really high though. Dang it. I wonder if this is like a race against time pretty much, that all these will end up spawning. Seriously? Another one just spawned. Okay, I think this is like a race against time type deal. That's definitely much more difficult than the Belfry Gargoyle fight in Dark Souls 1. All right, we can do this. I hate dying. I feel like I've just failed. And I, to a certain extent, did. But against a boss like that, that I feel is probably a race against time that I've never seen before, I don't think I should feel too bad. We don't have any enchantments, unfortunately. Alright, let's do this again. I think we're just gonna dual wield. Shut your face, dog. Alright, let's do this again. Alright. We'll get it done. It's three. Yep, there we go. Goodbye. Good night, sweet prince. That was bad. I think they do like exclusively magic damage too, because my shield wasn't blocking like any other damage. Alright. I'm more prepared this time. We'll use a life gem here. Unequip this. Alright. Let's go do this. I think offense is your best form of defense here. I got two at the start. We will try to go for a tail. And get like massacred for it. I actually got the heal off. I just got trapped in the frickin' corner. You can, I think, double up like that. I think that does regen more. Dang it. Another one just came in. Now we're gonna try and take this guy out quickly. The thing I'm not sure about is if there's a set number of gargoyles or if it's just a certain amount of HP that you gotta do. This does not feel good. That was... I pressed the use button much earlier, but apparently it didn't register and I didn't use the Divine Blessing. So I used it super late, like after my roll. That was just, I don't feel like much of the blame for that one was on me, to be honest. Alright, I really wish I could buy like a weapon enchantment. Yeah, I'll have to find one at some time. Alright, we got this time. I hate that I died to this fight twice already, though. That really... I don't think I should have. It looks fairly easy. Looks pretty easy. To not mince words. I thought he dropped an item. That's just the souls. Alright. Let's do it. Wasn't sure if that would kill him. If we didn't have to pick up our souls, it would be so much easier. Alright. Let's do this right. Yeah, the two at the start is pretty annoying. Okay, we took one out. That means another, okay. It must be just a set amount of HP we've got to deal, or maybe a set amount of gargoyles. Ugh. Really wish they could divide and conquer here. Jeez. Alright, Step back to full HP. Is that like not taking account of invincibility frames? Because I'm pretty sure I had some there. I'm pretty sure another gargoyle just came in. Great. Man, where's all my frickin' stamina? This fight sucks. Maybe a little harder than I was initially giving it credit for. I feel like if I had like some magic, some of that magic stuff. Alright. Ah, frick. Gonna take one of these for sure. It takes so long to use. It's giving me a lot of regen though, it feels good. Hopefully these are the last two. It seems like that could be the case. Man. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Are you serious? Got one more. Okay, these should definitely be the last two, unless it's like the Four Kings fight, where if you're too slow about it. That Radiant Life Gem is still going. It just stopped. This is like the Four Kings fight, where the slower you are, the more you end up fighting. In which case, then, I definitely didn't give this fight enough credit, and it's a lot, it'll be a lot tougher. There were some frames, but that wasn't bad. It wasn't like it was yesterday. I think I just heard another one. Are you... Okay. You're not serious. It's just this one, then. Alright. I think. Let's see if we can get his tail. That's not his tail at all, Josiah. It doesn't look like the tail even has a hitbox. Alright. Whew. Third time's the charm. How many souls is that? 25,000. That's not too bad. I did see an item over here last time I died. Soul of a Proud Knight. Alright, I'll take it. Yeah, I got a little framey there at the end, but I think that was because there's three giant gargoyles on the screen. All hitting me and doing things and being jerks. All the frames are perfectly normal. Feels good. Just exploring, looking around, looking for items I might miss. Is this one? No, that's just a ledge. I don't think I can walk on. It looks like you probably could, like, if we're being realistic here, but... Praise the sun. Too bad there's no sun here. So what is this? Oh, what? Alright. Southern Ritual Band. Where is... Allows attunement of additional spells. Alright. That might be a part of a covenant or something, too. Not sure. There's a bonfire, that feels good. And then, I think there's another boss in this level that we're gonna go look for. There's at least another fog gate I know of. Go ahead and heal. Get our Estus back. Very nice. We'll check what's down that ladder. Dogs. Items. Dogs. Is that it? Looks like that's it. Alright. I think I can take the dogs. Now they are nasty in packs like they are now. We one-shot them. Really? I got invaded? Seriously, he's gonna run up on me like that. Frick, dude. It's frickin' dogs. Oh, is this an NPC? It actually might be. Because look at his name, Vorgeld the Sinner. Yeah, I think it's an NPC because he's bad. Let's see if we can, like, get a back. Let's see if he plays like an NPC. Yeah, he is. Alright, let's see if we can get a backstab. Yeah, Vorgo! Ooh, how do you like that? It's an NPC, okay. I can't get too upset about him not playing honorably then, because he's coded to not do that. Alright, there we go. Invader banished. Feels good. Been vanquished. How many souls does it give me? Like 1,000. Bastille key. I don't even remember where any locked doors were here. This place again. Enchanted Falchion. Alright. Well then. We have more progress to be made. Let's go do that. That was cool. That gargoyle fight, like, changes the rules of most of... Like, Dark Souls is such a defensive game. You have to, you know, learn patterns, play defensively, play back, and just know your timing for the most part to be successful, and that boss fight was like, you better do a lot of damage really quick or you're gonna get overwhelmed, pretty much. And I figured that out the hard way. Died twice. It's okay, though. A hook that covers the hand? Alright, so where were we going from here? That I do not remember. I think it was this way. Up these stairs, there was another fog gate. So, if this next fog gate is another boss, and there's been three bosses in this Bastille area. Could be pretty cool. Alright, we'll take this guy out. I think we should, like, kill him in two or three hits now. Three. There we go, we're doing quite a bit of damage, especially with the Ring of Blades equipped. We already got that item off that cliff. Was it up? Or is it out here? Not out here. It's gonna take four hits because I didn't two-hand. There was another... Yeah, there's an area down here. We won't do that just yet. I want to save... If it is just an area like filled with enemies and maybe a treasure or two, I want to save my Estus until after I take a chance at this boss. See how this goes. I'm still not 100% remembering where it was. I know there's the guys that like explode here and do a ton of damage. They also have like no HP. Oh, I remember this. You can make the bones fall out. Alright, we already did that. We'll do this. Because, yeah, they have no HP. And no defense. Glass cannons, pretty much. Was it up or... We didn't get that item. I did see how to get it. But again, I wanna try my hand at this fog gate first. Is this barrel gonna explode? It is, isn't it? Anymore? I don't remember which way from here, to be honest. You definitely don't want to walk past these guys and let them be. Alright, there's the fog gate. This is where I wanted to go. Is there an item over here? No, just an enemy, I remember now. There was an item behind him, actually. Alright, let's do this. Should we revive? Probably not. If this is a difficult boss, we're gonna have to learn his patterns first. It looks like a boss's fog gate, but... Oh, God. They hit me from that far away? Seriously? And they're doing that much damage. You gotta be joking. Holy crap, they hit hard. Maybe we'll just ignore them then. Dodge their attacks. I don't want to waste too much on them. Alright, let's see. Do we have any moss? No. We had the poison moss and the fruit, those aren't what I'm looking for. Okay, this isn't a boss then. That's fine. Sinner's Rise. What the frick? What's going on? What are you guys doing? They're jumping down at me. I way down, there's a way up. Alright. Probably should just run up and hit him, actually. This little elevator I see in the middle. Just you? Looks like it. Alright, there's the elevator up, and there's a lever. Be wary of eliminating one at a time. Okay. What does this do? Nothing. I think that goes down, actually. Because there's an item down there I saw. Ooh. Human effigy. Alright. Nice to have. Should we go up first, or should we take see what this elevator does? Let's go up first, just in case the elevator does go down. It looks like a long ride if it's down. If it goes up, then I don't get why there's a ladder over here, but I didn't make the game. Actually, I guess I needed to get this anyway. Left that life gem behind. That's pretty silly. I just walked a little too far. We got a lot of souls though. We're already like level 60, I think. So we're gonna be very strong. We might need to be though. Right, come on, give me this. Large soul of a lost undead, and a bonfire. Yeah, good thing we went up first for sure. Progress. Oh, I didn't mean to. Did I just travel to the far fire? I didn't. Okay, I just respawned these enemies though. Alright, we're gonna get the evil eye kicking in there. I guess I might as well light this torch, huh? I mean, why not? Alright, we'll do that. And that's that. Alright, so it looks like down is the next option. I guess we'll go down here. I want to call it an episode soon, but I don't need to just yet. Barely over 30 minutes. And this area is pretty expansive, though. We're just gonna do this. Goodbye, friends. Yeah, I saw an item way down there. What else do I see? What is that? Oh, dang it. I messed up. We're gonna have to do this. Lacerating knife times 5. What is my screen doing right now? Sharp throwing knife that causes bleeding. Okay, that was a weird. I can't actually. I've gotta die to do that now. Unless I can, like. Let's not risk it, though. Let's just be smart about this. We'll just homeward bone and then we'll take the elevator down again. It wasn't that long of a ride. I don't know what my character's doing right now. He's dancing for you guys. You appreciate it? That was so weird. I need to get some pyromancy, man. I haven't even seen any. Might be a late game thing. We're just gonna ignore them. They're not even worth the souls, to be honest. And we'll do one of these again. Wow, that hurt. How rude. Seriously. I'm joking. Here's another one of these. These are pretty useless to me now, actually. These standard life gems, they just kind of like keep me from wasting potions or Estus. Alright, what is this? Okay, hello. You have a lot of HP, don't you? Is that supposed to be like a Titanite demon? It just looks disgusting. And it has a ton of HP. What are you? The frick? How does it attack? Guess that question's been answered. He doesn't have that much HP, actually. Just arrows make it seem like it. Like some deformed creature. There we go, we took him out all fancy-like. Carry his ashes up. I wish I could cancel it right now. Those enemies aren't too bad. This doesn't seem that that's the case. I hear a twinkling, like little lizard. Sublime bone dust, yes! I should probably call that elevator back down in case I do have to come back here and, like, recuperate because of, like, multiple demons or whatever. I don't fall into the water and just die. Looks like we may be on the way to another boss, actually. Wonder if I can sneak in here. Is that two or is that just his tail? We'll just do one hit at a time. Oh, wow. That did a massive amount of damage, and I have a good amount of armor, guys. Holy crap. You definitely don't want to get hit by that. As I just get hit by it again. There we go, took him out. They give quite a bit of souls, and I imagine they don't respawn. Stuff that big usually doesn't respawn. And the game is not getting framey right now, by the way. The game is... I'm just walking slow because of the water. I haven't had many issues with frames at all, except for, like, the three gargoyles at once. I just backstabbed that? And then I got exploded on while I was mid-backstab animation by this... little butt face. I backstabbed that thing. What? Or maybe it was when it was laying down. Dude, get off me. That was an annoying series of events. That's the Titanite Demon attack too. If this is a boss, we might have to go back up and rest the bonfire first. Because we're running out of Estus. We trot through this area. Plus, we have 40,000 souls. What is this? Away above the water. Thank you. I appreciate that. I don't like you guys. At all. So, I get shot in the face. This. Nothing. Okay. Not a huge fan of nothing. Maybe it's like a secret. Well, doesn't seem to be the case. Use Bastille key. What the frick is this? That looks like, if I've ever seen an entrance to a boss door, that looks like one. For sure. We're gonna pull this. Please don't explode on me. I think I might be dead. Wait, what? That didn't even explode. How did I just die there? That was weird. Alright, there's stuff I still want to do for sure. Not this, not get wrecked by these dudes. Come on, man. There goes the frames. Alright guys, I'm gonna call this an episode. Whatever, we're in the salt fort, how fitting. Because I'm like the saltiest player ever. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to call that an episode. I want to keep playing, but that's just Dark Souls, man. This game is addicting. We'll hopefully have some more interesting stuff to do next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Check out the content after I shut my mouth. Love you guys. God bless.